never got my brothers, me PewDiePie.
Okay, I'm sorry, I'm joking. Hey guys, sorry if I haven't been uploading a lot. I've been slacking off. I'm sorry, please don't hurt me. But anyways, yeah, we're in a Fortnite again. Oh no, it's been 2 weeks since I've made a video. Yeah, you might notice that, your boy Star-Lord's here. And, that's because, there's a Fortnite X Avengers Endgame event happening. And, hold on. You've got 1 day, 22 hours, and 19 minutes in order to complete it. So you better hurry the hell up if you want to get all the rewards. Which I'm pretty much about probably gonna get. So yeah, we're gonna be playing game mode Endgame, and well, all this is right now, I have not watched Endgame. I am going to see it on Monday though. I don't want any of you guys to spoil the movie in the comments, because if you do, I will block you. I will block you on my YouTube, and then I will delete your comments. I will. I'm serious. I'm not kidding. I will do that. So yeah, no spoilers, especially for me. I've already had my life being ruined enough. Anyways, we're gonna hop into a match of Endgame, see if we could do the good. Alright, so starting off, we're the bad guys. And yeah, so basically, you play, if you're the villains, you play as the Chitauri. You have a, an energy laser, and an energy cannon, and a jetpack. And basically your objective is to, try and, get all the Infinity Stones, and then get rid of all the players in, the match. And as you see, I have had the new Avengers, glider. The Quinjet. I do not have any of the skins, like the Star-Lord or Black Widow skin. I don't have any of them, mostly due to the fact that it requires me to waste all my V-Bucks, and you know, I don't want to do that. 1,800 is the highest amount of V-Bucks I got, and I don't want to waste them. Even though I actually have 1,500, but I don't even know what I'm saying anymore, and I don't even care. I sound like Jim Carrey. Oh! Anyways. Yeah, also, you might notice that 96 at the bottom, but just below the Infinity Gauntlet, that's basically the number of soldiers that there are left. Because, if you die and you're Chitauri, or like Thanos, you die, that number will go down when it goes down. It's zero, then it looks like there's a chance that you're gonna lose. Let me be Thanos. Nah, I wanted to be Thanos for the paper. Oh, you know, I was Thanos in one of the last two games I played. It's just electric timer, because screw it. Who needs electricity? And you can power things by alien tech. So yeah, you get to the Avengers Quinjet where you complete 10 of the 12 Marvel challenges. And you know, I'm enjoying this content. I like it. I like that they brought back Thanos, because I never got to play as him in season 4, because back in the day, I was a Fortnite default. I was a Fortnite default noob. And also, the Thanos event happened like a little while after I joined. So yeah, I know that's just like nothing, but still, Soulstone is on its way. You know, it's landing like right next to Thanos. So far away. So yeah, you have a Jatari laser rifle and a Jatari energy launcher, along with a Jatari jetpack, which I have on my back. If you're playing as Thanos, you get to do a lot of cool stuff. So in case none of you know that, you can basically jump. You can hold your jump to do a much larger jump. You can fire a laser via the power stone, and then you can launch yourself down to the ground in order to smash your fist onto your enemies via the space stone. even though you don't actually require those stones to do the stuff, you do could just do that anyway. Also a thing is whenever you collect an Infinity Stone if you're the Jatari or Thanos, whenever they collect an Infinity Stone, they get stronger. As you can see, my health went up. Health and shield went up. And yeah. Also, Thanos gets like over 2,000 health when he gets all the stones. So be listener. Thanos is OP listener. So far, nothing exciting is happening. I'm still trying to, you know. See if I could get a stone, so I can become Thanos. I want to do this for. I want to do this for the video. God damn it! I'm not in the location I need to be. Why, Harold? Why? Should have been recording earlier. Maybe it would have been better. Yeah, the Chitauri are very fast. Faster than Keemstar. Boi! That's Thanos. See you later, Thanos! Oh. Come on, I bet I can beat Thanos. This is a foot race. I've never stopped winning. Why are you winning, bro? Stop cheating. You're cheating. You have the Infinity Gauntlet and I don't. Time for me to kill some people. There's like five people here. But yeah. Dang it! You can hit me with Thor's hammer. This video wasn't really exciting. Mostly because I'm not sound excited, and also... I stopped doing YouTube videos for 2 weeks, and then this happens. So, yeah. Anyways. We need to try to get an Infinity Stone. And also, I forgot to mention, if you're a person who gets the first Infinity Stone, then you become Thanos. That is until you die. Which unfortunately has been me kind of recently. Dang it! Come on! Oh, yep, see, Thanos is dead. And then someone might respawn as Thanos. Unfortunately, it might not be me. But I'll try to see if I can grab a clip of that in for this video. I'll try and grab a clip. Even if it's like me being Thanos for like 5 seconds, I still want to prove that I can become Thanos. Thanos returned, oh rejoice to his greatness. All hail Lord Thanos. All hail Lord Thanos. Not fair, there's 7 of you and 1 of me. And you know I was speaking about Jim Carrey like way earlier in the video. I I was actually recently watching a video about trying not to laugh at Jim Carrey. It was like very funny moments from movies that had Jim Carrey in it. And, you know, I stopped myself from laughing. I did not laugh. Sure, I found them funny. It's just, you know, I didn't laugh. But, you know, that's the whole point of the challenge. And, well, I won. Now we need to wait for the power stone. I'm gonna get the power stone. I'm gonna die. Die that is. Let's get the top. Stone come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, power stone. Come on, power stone. Come to daddy. Come to daddy. Oh, god damn it. You got the radio. Hello there. Hello. Hello there. God damn it. Why? Why can't I be happy for once? Why? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, I don't even know what's up with. I quit YouTube. I stopped doing YouTube videos for 2 weeks, and this is what happens when you don't do YouTube videos for 2 weeks. You sound broke. I don't know. God damn it! Thor, I was in the middle of. I was having a conversation with someone. Doing this for 12 minutes. Neat. I'm hungry. I just wanna grab the stone. I just wanna be done.
Complete help master fast finishes off these mortals. Die, mortals!
Die, mortals! And Thanos! Mortals shall die! Mortals are gonna die!
Watch your many peppers.
Also, by the way, Jim Carrey's in the Sonic the Hedgehog movie, in case you didn't know. Super cool. I mean, it's like three people trying to shoot at. Oh god, this is one guy. He's trying to run away. He's trying to run away. But he cannot run from the wrath of Thanos and the Atari. Yes! Bounce the star victory royale!
Nice.
Alright, so now we're on the Heroes team. As you got my wingman with my swag bag and my me octopus pickaxe. It's actually called the swag smasher. Oh my god, we got an orange justice. I love this thing. I come in peace. He just remembered, oh yeah, I'm about to kill everyone. Bring it on, buddy.
Thanos is coming. Eliminate his army before he gets all 6 Infinity Stones, or he will be too strong to fight.
If you get eliminated, walk it off. You will get another try if Thanos doesn't have all the stones.
Spoiler alert, he gets all the stones.
Okay, I'm joking. He might not get them all this match. He might not. We just have to hope. And by the way, I actually look like a real Avenger with Wingman. But they also have the Quinjet. And also I have nearly all the challenges in Endgame complete. I just need to win this match as Hero Team, and then I'm good to go. Give me a good whipping. Hawkeye's bow, get it up. Gimme. Alright, so now I told you everything about Thanos and Atari, now I need to tell you all about the heroes. So here we have Hawkeye, bow. Which basically has a grappling arrow and fire explosive arrow. As you can easily see there. Statue of the Ice King. We're in the end game now, the reality stone is on its way. Okay, but first, let me find more weapons to show off. Because there are way more. I hope to just explain them to y'all anyway, just so that you don't get them in this video. You have Iron Man's repulsors, which is basically just gloves and boots. And you can fly and shoot lasers. And then we have Captain America's shield, which is a shield. You can throw a shield and then you can block with it. And then we got Thor's Stormbreaker, which is a giant axe that you swing around, you can throw, and you can fly with it if you attack in midair. And this is another Hawkeye's bow, stupid. Wow. Christ, Hawkeye's bow can actually reach that far. Sorry if I was being quiet, I was just having random thoughts about Quicksilver from Age of Ultron. You know, he's like fast enough to carry his own sister away from a battle. Not fast enough to stop one of his other friends, Hawkeye, from being shot by bullets. It's the police or whoever that shot Quicksilver. Are a bunch of a-holes. What is this? What sorcery is this? I forget, we need to get Thanos, but first we need to kill off his army. By the way, where the freak is his army? Rainbow. I'm dying. This is what happens when you don't do YouTube videos. Wait. Oh God. I'm breaking. I'm slowly breaking on the inside. More important. What's more important than killing Thanos? Getting him back. Mm-hmm. No, I just want to find the lost treasure. I just want to find the lost treasure of Indiana Jones. God damn. Alright, got the power stone. Oh well, never mind. He still needs 3 stones, but that doesn't matter. We're all equals. Weapon. Oh,
Well, hey, it's not Hawkeye's bow. Maybe it's something cool, you know. Like Hawkeye's bow. Not Hawkeye's bow. Thor Stormbreaker. Or, I meant Thor Stormbreaker. Thor Stormbreaker is a cool weapon. God. Oh, God. Is this karma or is this hell? I cannot tell. Not right. Get a map. To get a weapon, and it's the same flipping weapon the third time around. God. Save. I'm so lucky. You got Thor Stormbreaker, the hashtag better weapon in my opinion. Please don't kill me. Yeah, this is more the weapon I like to use. Although I would like if I did get like Iron Man's pulses, I mean it would. I mean they would look like they fit Wingman more. You know, it's the whole red color. Yeah, first bit. So yeah, like I said, Thor can swing his axe, he can leap to his target if you're in the air. And he can also throw his axe. Like we can boomerang or summon. I mean it's what Mjolnir does. Mjolnir? 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 Molar? Troller? Oh god. Why'd you get it ruin my life? Why you ruin my life? You have an idea how fast I am? How fast I am, boy? If you didn't know, I said I'm fast as fast as Flash, because you know, Flash is like really fast. Hello, Thanos, how are you doing, buddy? Well, I'm sorry, buddy, but I'm going to have to kill you. I'm sorry. Should I go with that? Oh, but I got just punched. I got punched into a new time zone. Yeah, someone end me, please. Yeah. Long story short. Hey buddy, you wanna hear long story short? You're dead. And that was gonna be my kill. You killed Steve.
rhinestone to catch it. We need to protect the rhinestone. This is just like Infinity War. But in Fortnite, what if the entirety of Endgame is just Fortnite? Yeah, they just get like people to like do recordings of them playing Fortnite Endgame, and you know, Epic take all the best parts and then they make it into a story. That's just what Endgame is. Honestly, that's just what it is. Oh no, he's completed the Infinity Gauntlet attack before he finishes it off. This is just like Infinity War. This time, I'm going to live. What did I say about living? What did I say about living? 33% accuracy. Very good. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can try to become Thanos now. Alright, I'm recording now. I'm gonna grab the stuff. I'm gonna grab some stuff. Come in. Alright, dude, I'm here. Alright, dude, give me a weapon. I'm just gonna be hide. I'm just hide. I'm just gonna stay back, and then watch the fireworks. Alright, dude, I'm in the perfect, watching position. Yep, 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Alright. Dude, how am I meant to see this? I need to see the thing. Alright then. This is like a theater. Alright, we have just under 2 minutes. Alright, 1.5 minutes to go.
Alright, 1 minute left. Whoa, what the heck? Oh my god, something. Oh no, our things disappeared. Let's go. I'm going, it's 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 going. Oh, the thing is happening. Oh my god. It's happening. Alright. Alright. Oh my god. We have 18 seconds. Alright. Alright. Things are about to happen in 10, 9, 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Storm's clearing out. Yeah, the storm's going out. Oh my. Something's happening. I'm getting in. I just went in. Oh my god. This is the second time I've entered the afterlife. This is the second time. Oh my god, these are the weapons that, you know, got disappeared. Or something like that. We got the grappler. This is everything that was vaulted. Oh, where are you, Daniel? Daniel, where are you? In your ball, hold on. I'm coming in. I don't know what's going on. I'm at the ball. Do you see the vampire devil dancing? Yeah, this is me. Hello. Hello. Alright, at least I know you're with me. Alright, do you have any idea what's going on? Alright, let me find it. There we go. Alright. Do you have any idea what the flip's going on? This is the third event I've been to. Yeah. Oh, I'm at the back of the ball. I don't know. I can't do anything to it. I know. It's not zero gravity, it's low gravity. Also, we can't do anything to this globe. Okay, platforms are lowering. Some platforms are lowering, I think. Oh, come over here. I'm over here. Yeah. Yeah, see this platform? It's moving. Yeah. Just listen. Oh my god, I'm going through it! Oh no! I went through it! Oh my god, we went through it. Yeah. I know. Alright. I don't know. Oh my god. The drum gun! I don't know. Oh my god! I think that was. Damn it, I wanted the Infinity Blade back. Yes! Games. Also, someone's up with the volcano. Oh my god!
Oh my god, where's this thing landing? Where's this thing? Oh my god! It was a fireball. It landed like near the divot. Oh my god! Oh my god, there's another one! I think that's landing tilted. No, that landed near ship. That landed near the ice lake! Oh my god! I've been to some events in Fortnite. This is by far the craziest. Yes, I am recording this, boys. There's like four more. Oh, rip tilted towers. There we go. We knew it was gonna happen. We knew what was happening. We knew this was happening. I don't know. I can't see with the smoke. Oh my god, it's just all lava now. And it's all dead. Dude, I have no idea what just happened. I think I need to process this. Games. Yeah, probably. I wanted the Infinity Blade back. No. Yeah, no, but still, it's not in like the main mode. Yeah, I'm drinking it. I wanted that chug jug. All right, dude. So come home, dude. Come in here. Come in here. Let's process what just happened. I don't know how to do that. I don't know how to do stuff like that. Let's just process what just happened. Mhm. And then a thing in the middle opened, and then we all went in, and then it was like the afterlife or something. One item to come back in Fortnite. The drum gun. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Into the volcano. And then it shot somewhere like retail row and tilted. And now we're here. Yeah. That's insane, dude. Alright, like you said, everything looks fine.
Yeah. Nothing's changed.
Oh my god, it's finally happened. After 6 hours. After 6 hours, I'm finally... You did it. Yes, after 6 hours. Oh, 6 painful hours. We finally did it. Get out of here. Sorry, I was trying to punch the other guy. Yeet. I have the stones
right here. I'm getting it. No. I've waited far too long for this. Let me be happy for once. Let me be happy for once. Okay. Thank you for letting me be happy. Alright. What? Yeah? Alright. We need to find the rest of the... We need to get the rest of the stones now. I'm just happy. I'm just happy I finally get to be Thanos. After all this time, you have no idea how happy I am. I feel like I might cry. I'm not crying, dude. I'm not crying. I am. Yes, wipe out half the universe with just a snap. Yes. Also, check out my signature. This is my signature. What do you think? Pretty cool, right? Neat. Hey, you. What are you doing here? Get out of here. Get out of here. You're not my friend. You're not my friend. Oh, the reality. What? It's Spice Salty. You mean I could jump really far to it? I know. I could jump the highest in this game. People have already started building. I'm gonna kill everyone. Alright. I'm just grab the storm. If I can grab it, those. No, actually, screw that, I'm out, oh, dang it, I died, dude. Abamos. No, I'm not Thanos. I don't know, but I'm gonna get the Power Stone. Well, at least we can know one thing, Daniel. I can finally die happy now. Yes. I feel so much more relaxed. Oh no, I see someone. Oh no, someone's trying to... I will kill my friend. I'll kill him and then I'll get the stone. Oh no, you can get the space stone. No, but I have... Alright, Power Stone's been collected. Boy. Alright. I'm fighting Captain America. And I'm dead. Yes. No, he's still alive. I think he actually might be AFK. I'm gonna grab the reality stone. Well, I mean, it's like relanding now, so, yeah. Okay, I'm going the wrong way. Oh, it's right, dude, it's right behind you. Dude, it's behind you. Wait, what? You're still alive? Oh. Well, I'm dead. Jinxed it, bro. No, he's still AFK. God damn it, Thanos, how long do you have to stay AFK for? Yes? Alright, grab the stone. Get the stone. Oh, I couldn't get it. I got killed by Stormbreaker. Alright, Thanos is back. Alright, I know. We just need the Time Stone and the Reality Stone. Time and reality. World War III, Infinity. All right, I'm getting the reality stone. Ah, dang it, I didn't get it because I got shotgunned in the back of the head and I nearly got it. And I nearly became Thanos again. Damn it, that would have made for such great content. Oh, Thanos is dead now. Hello there! Ah, damn it, I got 3v1'd. I might go get the reality stone. Are you Thanos? Nice. Hello. Save me, Thanos. Why couldn't you save me? You didn't save me in time. Anyways, I'm gonna go grab the Time Stone. If I can, which is like 600 people here. The reality stone, you mean? You really need to start using these actual names. Oh no, our army's dead. Dude, grab the stone. Dude. Punch him. You're gonna punch him into a new time zone. Yeah, that's probably gonna be it. Alright, bye then.